God is good. God is great.
May he bless.
May he bless this house.
Mom!
Is the baby okay?
Mrs. Griffin's pregnancy is without question the cause of the congestive heart failure.
What's the treatment?
To not be pregnant.
That's the only option.
I am comfortable with the percentage of patients resulting in the birth of a healthy child.
No regard for her mother.
No.
I still have so much left to do.
I don't know how to fix this.
I do.
Hello, this is Jane.
How does it work?
We help women. We don't ask questions.
It's all there. Which one of you is Jane?
We're all Jane.
Ready?
I'm scared.
I'm very good at what I do.
I got a girl waiting not far from you. One-time deal, drop her off, never hear from us again.
No,
What do you mean?
Our class.
The service is my daughter, and I don't trust her with just anyone. Are you a snitch?
Hey, stranger. What's really going on with you?
Nothing I can't handle. These women need our help just as much as the ones with money.
Two for free every week.
You got a knack for this. Could have been a nurse.
Could have been a doctor.
What are you doing?
You want to end up in prison?
I'm not scared of jail. I'm scared there won't be anyone left to answer the phone. It's an answering machine, so we don't miss a single message.